We returned to Cagayan in response to the assessment that we have done last September 18. One of the pressing needs of the province is energy. According to the electric cooperative of Cagayan province, power might be restored in all these areas by the end of November. The reason why we're back is that energy was an expressed need of the community. Our advocacy is for the humanitarian sector to utilize renewable energy in humanitarian action. We believe that renewable energy can play a vital role in disaster preparedness, disaster response, and even early recovery post-disaster. We are trying to demonstrate that solar TekPaks can be a solution in early recovery and that local people can take part in birthing that solution through this Skillshare wherein they will be able to build their own TekPaks. Solar Scholars is something that we started in Tacloban. It was a program designed for survivors of the super typhoon Yolanda. Two of our facilitators today were survivors of super typhoon Yolanda. They are now paying it forward to people who are affected and survive Ompong.
Dito naman, nag-assist, nagturo sa mga locals kung paano gawin yung TekPak. Isang survivor ng Yolanda kasi sa kasagsagan ng Yolanda na nandun kami sa ano, sa Leyte. Malaki yung mga gamit nito kasi yung kagaya ng Yolanda wala pang kuryente. Ito, pwedeng gawin agad. No? Kahit ano, kunin mo lang agad tapos gamitin mo na, makapailaw ka na, mag-charge, magkaroon ka ng communication sa mga ibang tao. Kaya malaking bagay talaga yung ano, yung TekPak para sa mga masasalantang bagyong mga ano, mga lugar.
Sobrang malaki pong tulong lalo na pag may calamity, lalo nung bagyong Ompong. 3 hours before dumating yung Ompong, yung naglandfall sa municipality namin, nawala na yung kuryente. Nawala lahat ang communication system.
Practically, laging ba ang mga utilities, bag down, walang power. So malaking tulong ito kahit na maliit siyang pack, at least malaking tulong. Yung konti bang liwanag, pwede mong palaganapin ang pagkilos. Ang malaking na dagdag sa akin, para sa akin dito sa workshop na ito ay ang pagtutulungan para sa komunidad.